Hello and welcome back to this playthrough of Age of Wonders 3. So, let's. Okay, fair enough. Nice. Manual. Shut on him. That was stupid. Nice. Let's get the experience on him. No, he got lifesteal, not the horse. Or nightmare, I guess. Is the right word for it. Reload again. We will skip that because it's probably a bit too strong. Although I don't like the deities they stand for, shrines like these can be very useful. I wonder who built them all the way up here. This land is supposed to be abandoned and unpopulated. Where she will leave us. There's a lot of stuff we can just sell. You're here to deal with Larissa. Yes, good. Slay her and then return to your emperor. Do not get in my way. Who are you? Larissa came here and started attacking me. I am just defending myself. That is all you need to know. Sure. Turn. Edward, what are you doing here? Stop, you traitor. Can we talk? What has gone into you, Larissa? Why did you steal the gem instead of bringing it to us? You betrayed Emperor and to lock up his diplomats. You are not who you were anymore. I don't know you anymore. Why, Larissa? Diplomats? I haven't even seen any. Listen, Edward. This is much more important than the Commonwealth. You should not listen to the Emperor. He is the traitor. I am doing what's best for the world. The torchbearers. Treason! How can you say this? You are his niece. You stole the oscillator gem, left us to die at the hands of the traitors, betrayed the Emperor, and now you act like you do what's good for the world? You deserve to die for your crimes. Left to die? I how? When? I found the gem that was supposedly stolen and told Gorsmog and Drugal. I barely escaped alive. I had to secure it and away from Hengvolt. The Shadowborn would have gotten their hands on it. Who knows what they would do with it? Then I learned of Shadowborn plot to open the Shadowgate and came to stop them. Merlin must have told you, haven't you seen him? Karishar is the enemy of all life, and the Shadowborn are pulling Leonis' strings, and Saridias for that matter. Listen, the Torchbearers may be the only ones who can stop Athla from being destroyed. I didn't found them, but I did join them. Join me, Edward, please join the Torchbearers. Lies and half-truths. Our loyalty and trust should lie with the Emperor, not with the traitor. I will never betray the Commonwealth. Edward, do you have to stop her? It's clear that she's guilty. You cannot trust her wild accusations and fear-mongering. Choose. The Shadowborn threat is too big to ignore, even if it's not as bad as it seems. We still need to find out. We have to do. Sorry, we have to discover what is really going on. I stand by Larissa. How can you do this? I cannot condone this. I will go and report this to the Emperor. I have to. Good luck with this sanity. Clad, which sanity? Clad, which you deserve her, Edward. Farewell. Decided to disobey your orders then? I knew it. They should have sent Lucian. That clueless fool always obey without question. Don't think you actually stand a chance now. This just means I have to kill you both. Take a deep breath and close your eyes. It will be over soon. So she left us, war. Turn, we take out that army and take over that save that for a rainy day. Take over that city. No, go. Uh, take it a bit. Should be a bit careful here. I don't have any healing spells, I just realized that sucks. Please don't cast a spell. Thank you. Thank you. Gotta move a bit further actually. Ooh. Ah, I thought I attacked my own there for some reason. I was like, what? Think of Lucian. Thank God. I still lose any units. Okay, I don't own the city yet. Fair enough. Here's the good second city, I guess. Let's build a vision thingy there. Actually, let's move back there, I think it's quicker. Let's wait with you there until should attack these first, actually. Wait, did you lose everything? Oh no. You... hopefully you can win that. Let's do this. Take a word. I hear you, cat. What are you doing? I see. Do it quieter. Fire protection. It's not doing a lot of damage though. Kind of. Went the wrong way. Okay. Ah! Build another city here actually as well. Ooh, that's scary. Let's go there. It seems Kerishar murdered the diplomats, so the Emperor did send them. I'm sorry I suspected you, Larissa. The sooner we can end this, the better. There is a terrible thing going on here, and we don't know the half of it. So she took over that. Nice. Two of them. Build a city here and a city there. I should probably clear this area out. Like, hopefully she can die and respawn. So, yeah. Nice! That actually can be pretty good. Let's sell some stuff. It can be good because we are facing a mage. cat. Don't you worry. This episode here. Thank you for watching, and I hope I see you next time. Bye.